Don't fear jabberonis because season 13 has officially started filming too.
Always Sunny fans know that Mac and Charlie already perfected the art of screenwriting when they wrote The Fifth Sense starring Dolph Lundgren.
Truth be told, we really do want to see that movie where Lundgren plays a crime-smelling scientist who wears a mesh shirt that runs around like a dog.
We wonder if Dennis' suggestion that the plot should revolve around crime, penetration, crime, full penetration, crime, penetration. And this goes on and on and back and forth for 90 or so minutes until the movie just sort of ends will be taken on board. Anyways, as stated previously, Rob McElhenney, Mac, is co-writing the script for a new TV show with Charlie Day, Charlie, and Glenn Howerton, Dennis, executive producing the new show.
Fox has requested a late season pilot order for the as of yet untitled show, but some plot details have been announced.
As stated by The Hollywood Reporter, the show revolves around a woman, her ex-husband, and her new wife who all work together to raise a family in Middle America.
This is the Sunny team's second pilot in the works at Fox. Day, McElhenney, Howerton and Nick Frankel also have the retirement community multi-camera comedy pilot Cool Kids in the works.
Fear not, Always Sunny fans, because these new shows will not stop the gang from coming back. Oh yes, season 13 has already started filming as revealed by the waitress, we really hope they never reveal her name, on Instagram. Time to break out the rum ham.